When the Sex Pistols appeared on the Late Late Show with Craig Ferguson and performed Pretty Vacant, they'd been on the Leno Show the night before. And in the interview that happened with Craig Ferguson, Lydon took great delight in making fun of Jay Leno. So you might want to search for that one. I'm not uploading any more Tonight Show stuff. Too risky. There's a bunch of shows that are off the list. But the goofier shows are still on the list. Not that Craig Ferguson was that goofy, but they seem cool. Ha! Keep it cool, people.
Welcome back, everybody. Welcome back. Now, usually, of course, I introduce the musical acts on this show, but tonight with the Sex Pistols here to celebrate the 30th anniversary of Never Mind the Bollocks, I've asked a very good friend of mine. Yeah. An occasion like this requires some gravitas, so I've asked one of the greatest actors in the world, Kenneth Branagh, to help me out. Kenneth.
Tonight's musical guests are the founders, the progenitors, the ne plus ultra of the punk rock movement, with the rock icons of the 60s either dead or faded into bloated irrelevance. They burst onto the scene in 1977, and neither music nor fashion have been the same since. Indeed, the phrase, "I am the Antichrist," remains an evocative indictment of both the British class system and the ossified religious hierarchy that props it up. Some say they are the most important band in music history, but you and I both know that they're crap. Here, then, are the Sex Pistols!
Vacant!
Pistols, everybody. The Sex Pistols. We gotta go. It's the car time. Good night, everybody. Happy Halloween.
Thanks for watching Cleveland Live Music. It's awfully bright out here. I'd click on another one of my videos. Quit looking into the sun. Your mother told you not to do that. Please hit the subscribe button. And if you want to support the channel more, there's GoFundMe and Patreon information in the video descriptions. Ooh, ooh!